continents together, and all of us get the opportunity to sow in that area and also sow in this area. So it's like a crossover opportunity. Yeah.
Okay. Bobango comparing a music with no way. How do I sing?
No, I think that's a bad question either way, because every music and every genre is good. So you can't say that rock is better than Afrobeat, or soul is better than R&B or pop. So
every, music.
Yeah, it's music.
It's a different melody and a different person.
And it's a different vibe for each person.
Yes.
So I think music is good for everybody. I'm a very private person, so I'm not going to talk about money. I put 00.000.
If you love somebody, go out there like she did. To say, I love you, I want to work with you.
Right.
Of course, work.
Right.
Yeah. Olimba no love, buli question jamuina kuno olimba. Ize, nazene mjapinga po, just to make it spicy and beautiful and more crazy. She wanted some vibe and then, yeah. But entirely, everything, writings, expenditure, da-da-da-da.
Okay. How have you found the experience, your first experience working
in Shiba?
Oh, very good. We got fun, we got vibe, we got diva, we got everything. And I think, and we got sense of style,
yes.
We got positivity,
yes.
We got talents, we got strength,
yes.
And two bosses. We've been friends for a very long time, so I've been wanting to actually do a song with her for a very long time. So we've been just trying to find that right song. Just that right song. So when I got the song, I called Shiba and I texted you. And she, 10 minutes literally, she was like, yeah, this is the song, we're gonna do it. Yeah. So it was really good. Yeah.
Never have I ampered it, Chiyoki. Wanga. I will appreciate it. So either way. It doesn't matter.
It's a win-win.
It's a win-win situation. So champa and the chat champa is on the point.
Yeah.
It's what we are
the
doing.
Work.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's the work.
It's
okay,
the
work.
Let's talk about Uganda music industry. Tulaba, I've been a kateba, be a good deal, a chameleon, ya kose chaba superstar. I think I'm going to be a superstar. Go, wawe, what is it? What is it?
It's a kind of wawe, I'm going to be a but for now, sina chuma historia. So, I think it's all about respect. Yes. wichegede kati mwe mwagala tugambe banange banange omanyi ngundi jeni yafungira omusajja omugagga banange jeni wakano naate temwagala gamba sala yakola sente nazindi ebiziga nene sala asobola if a man can a woman can and all nakiyombekedde means is I'm proud to be an independent woman who has worked so tirelessly for what I have and I'm proud. I'm going to complete it with my colleague. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.